Good morning. Good morning.
Well, the whole crossing was incredible. The ship is just elegant. It's gorgeous. It's beautiful. When you walk into the atrium, you just can't help but stand there in awe. So walking through the entire ship, ranging from the spa to the dining rooms, you know, to the kids' spaces, everywhere you see this magnificent collection of experiences our guests are just going to be wowed by. Disney Dream represents the first step in the strategic growth plans, you know, for the Disney Cruise Line business. It enables us to take our product to more places around the world and give more guests an opportunity to experience Disney Cruise Line, whether it's in Alaska, Mexican Riviera, Europe, the Caribbean, the Bahamas. It just provides a lot more options for the business to grow.
It means jobs for this area. It means jobs at a time when we really need jobs, given what's happening at the Space Center. It's so important, and it's this wave of economic activity that a ship like this creates. So it's very, very important.